this is tutorial part 3 to Pink's perfect song. The song Perfect by Pink. Okay, that's it. So, we just finished in tutorial part 2, signing the second verse and then the chorus for the second time. So, in this one, we're going to go over the bridge to it, which is super fast, which is awesome. And then also the end part, which is just like pretty much the chorus again. So I'm gonna play the part of the song that's the part of the bridge, and then I'll show you how to sign on the part. Okay, so here it is. Okay, we'll stop right there. So the whole world's scared. So this is afraid. So you can do all world is like that. They're W hands that start and just kind of go around the whole world. World is scared. So I swallow my fear. Oh no, sorry. So I swallow my fear like that. That's swallow. You go down like as if you're swallowing something. Fear. The only. I forgot if I did only. Only thing I should be drinking. Hold on. Yes. The only thing, and then I did ice, which is double claw 5 hands. You pull back like that. So it's ice, and then that's fear. It's a B hand by your jaw, I guess. By your mouth. And you go like that. You kind of circle it in a way. Okay, that's where we stopped. So, sorry, it's really fast, so I like to explain it in multiple steps. So if you're trying to sign this, which is cool, you could just go back and listen to a short part before you sign it again. Okay, so here's the next part. So cool in line, and we try, but we try too hard. It's a waste of my time. Okay, so remember how I said I use these lyrics? That's what I did in tutorial part 2. I said I use the lyrics on screen for people who make the music. They do the lyrics and all. So for this one, they said, it's so cool and lying, but we try. And I didn't really understand that. But just so you know, lying is like that. So if you want like that, I'm not actually sure of the real lyrics. But I looked it up on lyrics.com too. And they said, so cool, sublime. So that's kind of like cool in the same way. So I used that. So. I did so cool, so long, and we try. We did that 3 times. But try is like that. Use 2 hands. Like, it's going to end like that, so you just kind of twist them up. I don't know how to explain that other than just go like that, really slowly. Try. Probably just, that's how I learned it, like that. So cool, sublime, and we try. We try too hard, and that's double X hands, we go like that. So cool, sublime, and we try, but we try too hard. Waist is kind of going like that. Yeah, waist. So it's come together and pull out into a fist. Waste my time. Okay, here's the next part. But I keep forgetting where we leave off because my camera's off and the screen's in the back. So here's the next part. Done looking for the critics because they're everywhere. They don't like my jeans, they don't get my hair. Okay. Try too hard, it's a waste of my time. My gloss. Okay, done looking for the critics because they're everywhere. So, done looking. Looking around, done looking, critics is like, you go like that. So, you know how like critics, movie critics and whatever, critic people, they have their little clipboard and their pen and they're like making marks? Yeah, so that's how it is. You make a mark like that, you just go up. Obviously you can't see it, but it's going like that, I'm going like that. But you go like that. So done looking for the critics, because they're everywhere. You can also go like that, like I see them everywhere. They don't like my jeans, so I went like that, because that's how it's 7ASL4.com. It's like pants or something. You can also go like that or like that. I think you go like that. You go down and then pull up to your waist. Try to let you see. Like that. Either one of those are right. And they don't like it. Like before, the 8-hand, that is like. So they don't like my jeans. Don't. They don't get my hair. So obviously you're not going to find. What is, I don't get it, like that. So is understand is another word for that. So hair, understand, not. So they don't like my jeans, you know, hair, understand, not. So they don't like my jeans, they don't get my hair. And then is it, I guess, exchange ourselves is what I saw. The crazy lyrics. Right, okay, well I'm gonna let you listen to that part. Okay, exchange ourselves and we do it all the time. And then the why do we do that, why do we do that? Okay, here it is.
Exchange ourselves and we do it all the time. Why do we do that? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Yeah!
Okay, and then they go into the end part. So, I did exchange ourselves. It says, both this move, one, that, in. Okay. So, exchange ourselves, that's exchange. Claw 5-hands, and like that. Exchange ourselves. Ourselves, we can do like that, or ourselves, people, groups of people. And we do it all the time. Do or do. You can do either one of those. I learned it first like that, and then you also learned it second like that. Do it all the time or do it all the time. And then why? Why? So why do we do that? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? That took me seriously like 16 different video tries to actually get that right and that fast and that order and everything. Just so you know. Why do we do that? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Okay, so it's really fast. Oh, that's it. Okay, so that's how you do it. That's why I'm not going to do it again. Okay, and here is the last part. I'm going to sign it with it. It changes up just a little bit how the end of songs usually do that. But you'll know it all. It's like pretty, pretty please if you ever feel like you're less than perfect. Pretty, pretty please, nothing, you're perfect, all that. So you can sign along with me if you want, or just watch. That's good too. Okay, here's the perfect, and then they did the nothing part twice. So just, but it's the same thing. So, and then I do done, thank you, like thank you for watching. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. So, remember, tutorial part one, tutorial part two, and then this tutorial part three. So thank you for watching them and everything. Hope this helped a lot. Bye.